Good morning, everyone. It's Emily. Welcome back to my channel. So today, I'm very excited about the video today, actually. It's one I've seen floating around YouTube and I've wanted to do it. I am going to do the Instagram controls my life tag today. I'm pretty excited about this. I don't know why. I just feel like it'll be fun, you know? Like, I don't have a say in anything today, so be kind to me. That's all I have to say. So anyway, I've already uploaded one poll to Instagram. It is whether or not I should go to the gym today. I actually do kind of want to go to the gym because I've been like really trying to get healthy. You guys may remember my what I eat in a day video that I did, and I've really been trying to get healthy and stuff. So I'm kind of hopeful that you guys say go to the gym, but we will see. I am gonna give it just a couple minutes, that way we get some polls in, and we'll see which one wins out. You guys! You've already broken my heart today. I actually really wanted to go to the gym because I've been getting pretty fit. I've lost some weight already and I feel like my clothes are getting looser, so I'm like really pumped about the gym and being healthy and stuff. But y'all told me to stay home and chill. Why are you sabotaging this? I'm trying to do myself good. It's all right, I will just go to the gym tomorrow. But what I did do, since I'm not going to the gym, y'all said stay home and chill, so I'm staying home and chilling, is I made myself some coffee and I asked you guys whether or not I should put creamer in it. So I'm gonna let that poll sit for a couple more minutes and then I'll be back. I'm really hoping for the creamer because y'all, I freaking hate black coffee. Like I hate black coffee. Like I can do it, but like, it takes all of the joy out of the coffee, let's be real. Like at that point, I'm literally only drinking it for the caffeine. Like it takes all the joy out of drinking coffee if it's black. So I'm really, really hoping you guys say with creamer, but we'll see. Y'all, we are at 50-50 on whether or not I should have creamer. 50% have said yes, 50% have said no. The stress is so real right now. So I'm gonna wait, and literally like the next person that votes, that is the deciding factor. Instagram has spoken. I don't wanna drink it black. All right, well here goes nothing. My black coffee. It is black, I promise. Like, I can still drink it, but this just takes all the enjoyment out of it. I don't really want to finish it, to be honest, but I will. This isn't fun. I want my flavored creamer. I'm literally a child. Literally a child. Okay, I'm just like a tad frustrated. Cause like stinking when I go to drink my coffee, Instagram says do it all black, right? But then I go and check back. Okay, let me just show you. I'm just gonna show you. I'm gonna show you. Look at this. Look at it. You can't even see it, but I'll post it on the screen. It says 60% all the creamer, 40% black like my soul. Where were y'all when I was drinking the coffee? I feel betrayed. It's like you waited until after I drank the coffee to choose the option I actually wanted. Whatever. Okay, so I asked you guys if I should go all glam on my makeup or if I should just go natural and not wear any at all. I checked it earlier and makeup going glam was like winning by a landslide. Now it's 50-50. So half of you guys are saying go all natural, half of you are saying go glam. I don't really have the time to wait for a tiebreaker. So I'm just gonna go ahead and go all glam because that is what the majority was saying earlier. It was 56% said go glam, 44% said go all natural. We're just gonna go glam because that's what you guys were saying earlier.
To move, come even then, I will trust you. It's true.
Once again, I just finished my makeup and I checked back on Instagram and it said all natural. That's what the poll is saying now. Well, it's a little too late for that. But anyway, so at the time when I was about to do my makeup, the poll did say go full glam. So let me get right in front of this window. You can see all of our boxes in the background. So I did for like a bronzy gold eye, and you can kind of tell a little bit. I put a bold blue bottom lash line on my lashes, which I've never done before, but I really wanted to do it for summer. So I figured since we were going glam, I would do it now. So we did that. I did a sheer lip balm on my lips and standard bronzer and blush and highlighter. So yeah, I'm really digging this makeup look actually. I also did a poll on what I should do with my hair. I'm gonna check that now. I'm not sure if I'll have time to do my hair now because I do want to go to the Humane Society today, and there's this dog there that we want to foster, but we have to wait until we move to foster him. But he has really bad kennel anxiety, so when we get the chance, we like to take him out, and we like to take him to get puppuccinos at Starbucks. And so I want to do that for him today because he really likes car rides, and so I want to take him out today, get him a puppuccino, let him have some fun in the car. But I need to be back home by 1 because my mom's coming to help me pack more. So I might not have time to do my hair now, but I'll do whatever the poll says to do later on in the day. Just I can't do it right now. So yeah, let's go to the Humane Society. Woo! Everybody, I have someone very special I want you to meet. This is Patches. Hi, Patches. Look, he's so excited. Look at his face. He is. Oh, this guy just thinking loves car rides. And he is available at the Metro East Humane Society. So if you are anywhere in the St. Louis, Edwardsville area, come check this guy out. He is so stinking lovable. Patches had been adopted before, and his owners had to take him back because they moved to an area that had breed restriction or something like that. And since he's been back, he's been here for I think almost a year. And the poor guy, he's developed kennel anxiety because of it, because he's locked in his kennel all the time. And I think people don't want to adopt him because of the black spots on him. He has black patches around his eyes, and I think they're just scared of him because of the way he looks. But he's honestly the sweetest dog. Hello, baby. Hello. Yes. Once David and I move, we're going to foster him. That way he can get out of the kennel some. But we really want to find this guy a home. He's just such a love bug. But anyway, we're gonna go get him a puppuccino. I'm gonna go ahead and check Instagram now before we hit the road and see what kind of Starbucks drink you guys want me to get, because I put that as a poll. Should I get a tea or should I get a coffee? Let's find out. All right, you guys have voted, and 67% of you said to get the pineapple black tea infusion lemonade, and only 33% of you said to get the iced vanilla bean coconut milk latte. So it looks like the tea is the winner today. So let's go to Starbucks and let's get this baby a puppuccino. He really wanted this puppuccino. I had to fight for him to wait to eat it until I had the camera rolling. Is that so yummy? You knew it was coming. You knew as soon as we pulled up, didn't ya? No big deal. It's getting all over my leg. That's fine. I forgot to mention too, he is completely and fully sponsored. So that means somebody couldn't take him themselves. Maybe they already had too many dogs. But they recognize how much of a love bug he is and they want him to get to a good home. So they paid all of his adoption fees. So he is completely sponsored. So come and adopt him if you're in the Edwardsville, St. Louis area. He is just a sweetheart. He's a love bug. He needs a good home. He needs out of that kennel. He gets such bad kennel anxiety, don't you, baby? And for those wondering, I did get the pineapple black tea infusion, just like Instagram told me to. So I'm following the rules. Now it is time for lunch, and I asked asked you guys if I should have a healthy salad or if I should do brunch instead and make bacon and eggs. So the overwhelming percentage of you guys said brunch is better and you want me to have bacon and eggs. So 70% of you guys said brunch is better, and then 30% of you guys said have a healthy salad. So I'm gonna make bacon and eggs then for my lunch. And I think I would have been happy either way, but I don't know, something really salty like bacon and eggs sounds really good right now. So I'm pretty excited about that. All right, so here's my bacon and eggs that I'm having for lunch, or brunch, I guess you could say. I'm actually pretty excited to eat this. I might cut up some mango to have on the side too. So I do have some mango, but we're just gonna start with this. On Instagram, you guys wanted me to curl my hair, so I just did that. So 77% of you said to do my hair curly, only 23% of you said to do it straight, so I went ahead and curled my hair. I'm not gonna lie, I was kinda wanting to straighten it today because I haven't straightened it in a really long time and I feel like I wear my hair curly like all the time. But you know what, you guys said curly, so I went ahead and do curly. It only takes me like 10 minutes to curl my hair anyway, so it was kind of easy, so that was nice. But anyway, my mom is about to come over now and help me pack because we are hopefully moving in a week. I feel like I've said that so many times. People will be like, oh, when are you moving? Oh, a week from now. And then the mortgage officer will be like, oh, you didn't sign this document. And I'll be like, you didn't tell me I needed to. Like, if I knew I would have needed to, I would have signed this document like a month ago. But I'm pretty confident that it's actually gonna happen in about a week, week and a half this time. Fingers crossed that that is the legitimate date. But anyway, I'm gonna pack with my mom and I'll come back to you later with more Instagram polls. All right, so I have to go to a meeting at work this evening. So I put a poll on Instagram if I should listen to Post Malone or if I should listen to Bethel, which if you don't know, Bethel is like a worship team. This one was really close. Post Malone is at 56% and Bethel is at 44%. So Post Malone won. I'm actually pretty happy about that because I've been feeling some Post Malone vibes recently. It's times like this that I really want like a car cam. You know, like one of the things you can stick to a window and put a GoPro in or even a phone, for goodness sakes. Instead, I'm like holding the steering wheel and my camera at the same time. Totally safe. But I am listening to Post Malone, just like you guys requested, and I'm enjoying it. I quite like this song. So I went to my meeting. After my meeting, I checked Instagram story because I had asked you guys whether I should eat leftovers for dinner or if I should get takeout. And all day today, takeout had been winning by a decent amount. I wouldn't say by like a ton, but by a decent amount. And then all of a sudden after work, I check and it says that it's 50%. And so I'm like, okay, what do I do then? Because it's at 50%, right? So I had to run to Walmart. So I run to Walmart and I check it. It still says 50%. So I just decided I would go with what the majority was earlier today, which it was takeout earlier today. And I'll insert a picture of that because I did screenshot it there just in case. But right now it's still at 50%. And guys, I kid you not, it's been at 50% for like at least an hour and a half. Had to have been. I'm interested to see which one wins in the end, but I can't wait all night for dinner. So I went with majority rules from earlier today, and that was takeout, which honestly I was really excited for. I was like freaking out that it was gonna end up being leftovers because I really wanted these tacos. There's this taco place in Edwardsville, Illinois, and oh my gosh, it is like amazing. So I'm so happy that's what the majority was earlier today. And I would have been heartbroken if it would have changed the leftovers. But anyway, along with that, I also did a poll that was, what TV show should I watch while eating dinner? And it was like, it's like overwhelming, the percentage just that you guys gave me. The options were Friends or Arrow, Literally 87% said Friends and 13% said Arrow. So I guess we're gonna watch Friends this evening, which I'm totally okay with. You can never get too much Friends. But I really wanna show you guys my tacos real quick and what I got, because oh my gosh, this Mexican place is like so delicious. I can't. I also got their chips and guacamole, which I didn't try last time. Wow, they give you a freaking ton of guac. That's a good thing. Okay, so this one right here is carne asada and has cilantro and lime on it. Or I'm sorry, it has cilantro and onion on it. You can put lime on it though. They give you lime wedges to put on there. This one is a pork belly taco, which I was unsure of, but the guy on my birthday, he told me about it, the guy who worked there, and he was like, they're the best tacos we have. So I tried them. Oh my gosh, they are so good. So I got one carne asada, one pork belly. This is their guac, which honestly, that has to be at least double the size of what Chipotle gets you. Maybe like even triple. Like that's a ton of guac. They give you a little bit of chips, which honestly for the amount of guac, I would have expected more chips, but I have chips here at home, so if I run out, that's fine. And then they also give you two salsas. So there's this orange salsa and this green one. I don't necessarily remember like loving either of them, but you know, they're pretty good. I'll probably put guac on my tacos, to be honest, but I'm so stinking excited for this. But anyway, guys, I am just gonna go ahead and end the day here. So you guys controlled my day today, and there was some really big wins, like some things that I liked that you chose, and there's some not so good ones, like the coffee. Come on. Why would I want black coffee? Come on, guys. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and sign off now because I'm pretty much just gonna eat dinner and chill the rest of the evening. Don't forget to please like and subscribe if you did enjoy this video. And you can also follow me on all social media. I'll have it all linked below. I gotta watch Jasper because he's like legit about to eat my tacos and my guac. Like, bro. Bro. He wants them so bad. But anyway, yeah, I love you guys. Thank you so much again for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.